Ciudad Metro Area, San Juan, Condado, Isla Verde. Also, you see some of the mountains that are down here by like I was when.
That you should worry about, and I think venom is large.
Cheese. The gloves also for you and your now, a busy such as this safety is very important. For a part, we do everything to keep it problem free as we can. We use internationally recognized high-angle techniques. We also have the best equipment, which we inspect regularly. Each one of us guides has over 200 hours of training to get you safely through the traverses.
Back and you go more straight. Sit down and go.
Yeah, right.
Okay, here. All right. Thank you. Wait.
Okay, well, yeah, you can try it. Just make sure they don't knock you over.
Kick down.
Well, you do good.
I'm so busy thinking about the mechanics of it, I forget that I'm supposed to be watching.
You did good. Okay, one hand like that. Okay. Oh, bend my knees. That would help, huh?
Start breaking.
Oops, I forgot about breaking. I'm so busy working.
Extension. Both hands on the booster. Also on this one, sit down completely on the harness.
Uh-huh.
Lean back. Bend your knees. Rappelling.
Alright, look at the
camera. Whoa! Funny.
Woohoo! Start breaking.
Okay. I'm here.
Don't be late. Tension. Okay. Both hands on the grip strap. Sit down completely in the harness. Drop the head. Lean back. Bend your knees.
Smile.
Oh, she did it. All right.
Right over there where you see the yellow.
Uh-huh.
That's where we're going.
That's
where we're headed.
See you there.
He does it over this top like that. Yeah. And away she goes. Okay, my good hand is here. Mm-hmm. Whoa! You grabbed it.
Hand on the back, just kind of so you can touch it without grabbing. Huh, but you still turn? Put your arm back farther.
I tried, Grandma.
Oh, you're doing so good. Darn. I keep forgetting to do that.
Whoop!
Okay, hang on. I'm trying to get this situated and wave it. That was quite the run.
Alright, this is a good one too.
I love it here.
It's much different, I guess.
Yeah, I came to check it out a few years ago and just loved it, so.
Must be beautiful, but it's pretty cool, right?
Yeah. Mosquitoes.
Everywhere.
Tons and tons of mosquitoes.
Wow, up here we don't have that many.
No.
Near the coastal areas is where we have the most. Up here in the forest.
Oh my God, you got this down pat, you know.
You look great.
Yeah, you do.
Have you visited Culebra and Vieques yet?
Not yet, no. I want to really bad.
Anyhow, you guys were almost on the last one. Straight up that way.
Okay, let's do it.
Left. Like over there to the right, that's the old truck. You guys came at the best time because this morning it was real busy. We had a lot of people go.
That's what we heard.
Yeah, you would have had to do a long line.
This works good.
You got the whole park to yourself.
Yep.
Alright, you guys, see you over there.
See you over there.
Yeah. Sit down and go.
Wow. I love this country. It's so beautiful.
Okay, Fred. Sit down slowly. Go to the chair.
Whoa! Oh, what's your name?
I'm Manuel.
Manuel, thank you.
It was a pleasure, you guys, and I hope to
see
you guys again soon.
Yep.
I'll be looking.
Yep, it'll be on there in a week or two. It's okay. Mm-hmm.